Beach Alliance for the Arts, 23 diverse organizations celebrating a shared conviction that the arts are as vital to life in Laguna as the environment that surrounds us. Ladies and gentlemen, we are delighted to present our 2011 Visionary Arts Award to a virtuoso of the double bass, a Laguna Beach resident, and our keynote speaker tonight. Give it up for Mr. Lee Rocker.
Laguna Beach is a vibrant, world-class arts community. We may be small in population or geography, but not in any other way. We're lucky to live in a community that embraces its citizens, a city that values and nurtures the arts, the artists, the kids, and the adults, all of us.
Last year, Mark and Dora came up with a wonderful new way to support the arts in Laguna Beach. The 7 Degrees of Inspiration grant was born.
The first finalist for 7 Degrees of Inspiration grant is Caitlin Evans. The second finalist is Jody Gates. The third finalist is Rourke Gourley.
And the winner is Rourke Gourley.
I wish I could be as carefree and wild. I got cat class and I got cat style.
And congratulations goes to Musical Theater University.
So we're here for the Art Patrons of the Year Award, which is being given to an individual or an organization that has impacted the arts in our town in a significant way. And the winner is the James Irvine Foundation.
The winner is Laguna College of Art and Design and Hurley. Congratulations.
What started here as a way of life has now influenced businesses around the world to grab this culture. And this culture is really Laguna Beach, so it's really amazing. So thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, our Mayor, Tony Eisman.
I have the pleasure of introducing a woman who needs no introduction.
Our next award goes to the person or organization who has shown outstanding innovation and leadership in the arts, which really could be every one of you. No, not so much. The award goes to Dennis Powell.
I would like to say, I think my parting thought to all of you is Laguna Beach brings out the best in people. Thank you.
The first nominee for the Artist of the Year Award is Beth Fitchett Wood. The second nominee for Artist of the Year is Scott Moore. The third and final nominee is Mike Tauber. And the winner is Scott Moore.
And I hung the painting up on the wall. I did a painting of these cows floating out of a can of evaporated milk. I brought this painting down to the festival and hung it up on the wall next to 2 traditional watercolors and backed up with my wife. We looked at it and she said, I think you should take it down. And my heart was pounding, and there were two women looking at it, and one of them said, my God, he wants $1,800 for that? And my heart sank, and I backed up and looked at it one more time. This man grabbed me over the shoulder, and he said, did she say that was only $1,800? And I sold it within 5 minutes, and I thank you, Festival of Arts, and thank you, Laguna Art Museum.